just got about a 3/4 inch of rain in about 30 minutes. These heavy downpours can really create erosion problems and issues. So when we plant filter strips and grass waterways, and over the wintertime we were able to put those cover crops in, our purpose is to suppress that erosion, hopefully eliminating it, and holding those nutrients in the field and on farm and in place, and holding that soil back where we want it.